Hi guys, we're at the boardwalk here in Myrtle Beach. We're just starting out our little walk. As you can see, it's right along the ocean. And we're gonna just start walking along and take you with us. So come on along. You look nice, baby tater. Why are you taking photos this way? I take them that way. No, I'm not walking on the path. You got the thing good in the holders, so you don't drop it?
I think so.
That was coined by golf. Because if you get in there, you're F-U-C-K-E-D. if they got snapper on the menu, maybe we'll eat.
Maybe sushi?
Sushi.
Only if they got snapper on the menu. I'm not eating sushi.
Okay, let's check it out. This is their menu. Let's see. Sushi. Sushi lover, where are you guys?
I'm right here.
Amanda, she loves sushi. Evidently, Bill doesn't have the one that he likes in here. There's red snapper, so we're going somewhere. Who's that guy without hair? Where did you left them? That's where we're walking right now, guys.
So where are the dunes?
What?
Where are the dunes?
Well, that's like where there's rope and hill mounds. Go back and we'll pick up the other side and see if there's something down there to eat at.
Oh, there's a bridle. There's still a lot of people on the beach. Thank you. Yeah. There's so much stuff in here, guys, just at the boardwalk. You want some sugar candy? What are you guys are going over there or what?
Yeah, we told him about something.
Joshua, look at this, Julie. The gay dolphin gift cove. There's a boardwalk. Let's sit down, guys. Hello.
Not sushi.
No sushi. Unbelievable. We're going back home or fun. I think we're gonna find something to eat, guys.